So, did you get a kiss goodbye?
Life could be a dream if I could take you up to paradise up above, and you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again. Shaboom, it's hoping we meet again. Hell, a ding dong, shalangala, langala, 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 whoa, 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 bib, shadow, ba do ba dib, whoa, life.
No.
Oh, here you go.
During the week of May 6th, FBLA will be selling bags of Hershey Kisses in the cafeteria during all lunch periods. The Hershey Kisses will be delivered to seniors on May 17th.
What's up, guys? Today we're going to head down to give away some major prizes. I'm Mr. Beast. Make sure to like and subscribe. We'll meet you down there. What's up, guys? This is Mr. Beast. This is what happens to your stuff that you don't pick up from the lost and found. It all gets chucked at the end of the marking period. Come get your stuff, guys. I'm Mr. Beast.
Okay. Hey, Jimmy.
Hello. Let me ask you, have you lost anything within the past week or two?
Yes, I have.
Have you? Well, you should go to the lost and found, guys.
Okay.
And here's a Feastables bar for your cooperation. Show the Mr. Beast.
I'm not just Mr. Beast. The internet's
kind of
bad.
No, get up. For a Feastables bar, where do you go if you lose something in the school?
You can go to the office and they'll give it from the lost and found.
Hello, welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, May 6th, day 4. I'm Kitty Macaluso.
And I'm Gabby Palumbo. Please rise for the pledge to the flag, followed by a moment of silence.
The following classes are in the NOAA today. Ms. Glumbachy, Ms. Holfer, Ms. Rothenberger, Ms. Donovan, Ms. Lovingood, Mr. Pennington, and Mr. Roth. Attention seniors, on Monday, May 13th, seniors will be receiving Life Touch forms in homeroom for pre-ordering the class photo. If you'd like to purchase the photo, you should bring the form to Picture Day with a check for $21.20. Please confirm you do not owe any obligations, detentions with Mr. Wainish in ISS or the fees tab in Infinite Campus. All obligations must be cleared by May 24th at 3 p.m. And I'll go live to Sarah Campbell in the main hallway with information about teacher application.
May 6th starts Teacher Appreciation Week. Take the time to say thank you to a teacher or counselor who has supported you throughout your BASD career. This could be a simple gesture before or after class or as an email or card. Your appreciation and thoughtfulness goes a long way with our staff. Thank you to all of our teachers and counselors for their endless efforts to support the students. Reporting live from the hallway, this is Sarah Campbell.
And now for Bash TV News Sports with Jameson.
Yesterday, the Phillies beat the Giants 5-4, and baseball senior night's tonight. That's all I've got for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention juniors and sophomores. Do you like to work on computers? Have you considered being an IT intern? Come to room 110 during Flex on Wednesday, May 8th, and meet with Mrs. Warren and Ms. Miller to hear about this opportunity. Attention seniors, anyone interested in performing the senior class song, Something in the Orange, at graduation, should prepare for the audition during ninth period in Mr. Brunner's room. Please see Ms. Gilman or Mr. Brunner with any questions. Attention all students, please stop in the main office to claim anything that is yours in the lost and found. You have until Friday, May 31st at 2:48. After that, all items will be donated. There will also be water bottles that, if not claimed, will be thrown away. And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Okay, guys, weather. Getting into it. Temperature today, 55 degrees, humidity 99%, wind speed 2 miles per hour. 12 p.m. at lunch, 64 degrees, 3 p.m., 70 degrees, 6 p.m., 71 degrees.
Yo.
Yo. Today, low 53, high of 72. Tomorrow, low 57, high of 76. Wednesday, low of 60, high of 82. Thursday, low of 55, high of 70. That's all I got. Back to you guys.
From Natalie Jameson and all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Katie Macaluso.
And I'm Gabby Palumbo. Have a Monday. Thank you.